But the simple truth is, unless we have a lighting down upon evangelicalism, upon fundamentalism, upon such churches as our Alliance churches, unless we have a lighting down, unless the dove of God can come down with his wings outspread and make himself known and felt among us, that which is fundamentalism today, in 25 years will be liberalism. You can be certain of that, and liberalism will be Unitarianism, because this vile world is not a friend to grace to lead us on to God. We're going the other direction. Have you thought about it, my brother? Have you thought about it? Or are you simply running around being entertained? Have you thought about all this? You and I are going to face judgment one of these days. You and I are going to stand before the man whose eyes are like fire, and out of whose mouth there comes a sharp, two-edged sword. And we're going to have to talk to him about deeds done in the body. And we're going to have to face what Wesley called the great assize. And there will be judged for the deeds done in the body. Not the great white throne judgment, which is for sinners, but another judgment, which is for Christians. And we're going to have to show him that we've been serious about all this. We weren't out to be entertained. We were out to be that we might be holy. And the Spirit is seeking a rest for the sole of his foot. He's seeking it. And yet I hear the fluttering of holy wings. And I hear the mourning sound of him who is grieved and quenched. I see him looking about for signs of repentance, for signs of sorrow of heart and the lifting of the judgment of God from the church. When God judges the world, it will be terror and fire. But God wants to judge the church. He wants to judge you and me, his children. He wants to begin at the house of the Lord. And he wants to begin to judge us. And the absence of the full power of the Holy Ghost is perpetual condemnation.